Thomas and Percy soon came to the rescue.